Hi everyone, and welcome to the Shopify debut theme tutorial, part number one. And in this tutorial, we're gonna learn how we can set up our Shopify account. You will get 14 day trial in the link in the description below. Disclaimer, I am affiliated with Shopify. That means I will get a small commission if you use the link. All right, so let's go and build your Shopify store. Okay everyone, so to come to this page, just go to the description below, click on the link, and this will take you to this page so you can start your 14-day free trial. So just click on get started, just add your email, your password, you can add the store name. You can change this later as well. Then click on create your store. Okay, then we can add some information about ourselves. So are you already selling? Choose one of these. What is your current revenue? Choose one of these. Are you setting up a store for a client? Yes or no? Then click on next. Add your contact information. Business or personal website, if you have one. Okay, then click on enter my store. Okay, so you see right here, your trial just started. You can go and select a plan. So you can choose one of these, basic Shopify. You got Shopify and advanced Shopify. So choose one of these. This one is most popular. You see transaction fee 2%, staff accounts 2%. Transaction fee 1% and staff account 5, and this one transaction fee 0.5%, staff 15. So choose the one that suits you the best. And just add your payment information. You can save some money if you choose every year, every 2 years, or every 3 years. All right. And you will see you will be charged $29 plus tax on June the 7th when your trial ends. All right, and you can also see the plan details right here. Okay, so just add information and click on start plan, and you will not get charged before the trial ends. All right. So after that, we can go and have a look at the store. Okay, so this is the store right now. If you go back to admin and we click on online store, choose themes. We have the current theme debut, the one we're gonna use in this tutorial. All right, so this is the one we're gonna use in this tutorial. So we do not need to change this theme, all right? Okay everyone, so this is how you set up your Shopify account. Let's go to part number two.
Okay everyone, so this is the end of this part. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, you can do this right here. Just click on this image. And let's go to the next part. Just click on this image for the next part. Alright, so I hope you have an awesome day. Take care and bye.